Hi guys, so I just got back from a proper grocery shopping this week. I'm gonna like show you what I bought, and I'm also gonna show you what I bought at the Hive Bulk Foods a couple of days ago. So yeah, this is basically my groceries.
Disregard these because I bought these like a few days, well, last week. I can't get rid of bread. I love bread so much. I'm trying to go zero waste or like less plastic as possible, but I love my bread. And yeah, banana.
Also, I'm gonna get the stuff that I bought from the Hive. I think that's all. So, okay, let's go through the Hive stuff first. So, got lentils, almonds, walnuts, can't see, yeah. Cacao nibs, love them. Oh, in here are like this brown with pasta. Like, I bought these and I think I bought some other stuff too. It cost about 80 ringgit. And like, the groceries that I bought today also cost around 80 bucks. To be fair, they're nuts and nuts are expensive. Hashtag healthy. So those are the Hive stuff. So now, the groceries. So before Suba left, she usually goes to the Hive for us and she helps us buy groceries at Giant. To be fair, not always. We have, oh yeah! We got Everleaf vegetable box because, you know, it's two of us plus Ellie as well, so three of us. Now that Suba's gone and Ellie rarely cooks as well, she rarely eats at home, and basically I cook very simply. I'm not very fussy and I just want to get things quick and I just need the essential stuff. Usually I go to Jaya Grocer, but Jaya Grocer is damn expensive and many of the stuff is wrapped in plastic. I'm trying to reduce my plastic consumption as much as I can. So I've made the effort today to go to Giant, which is like literally like 7 minutes walk. Okay, so it's not that bad. I'm just, you know, it's Malaysia, it's hot. But today, thank goodness, it's like raining. So I'm happy. Okay, so I got fruits. Thing I hate is that they still use the stickers thing to like put the price tag on, which yeah, you can't do anything about it. When I was in the UK, they have like the grocers. I usually frequent the Robinson's grocers in Durham and they know the prices of your stuff, and so there was no need of any price tags and it was plastic free. I got my knit bag. This is from, I bought from the Early Life, yes, I bought from Early Life. Yeah, I got some bok choy and some kacang panjang, long beans, and this mango. God, I love this mango. And this time around, I made the conscious decision to try to buy the fruits, the vegetables locally. So all these are Malaysian. I didn't buy more veggies because I realized I have still some more in the fridge, and those are the things that I bought in Jaya Grocer last week or several days ago. Sadly, broccoli is not from Malaysia and it's always wrapped in plastic, and me and Ellie, we love broccoli. Sad. And then I saw this tempeh. It's called Vanda Tempeh and it's locally made, I guess. But it's not wrapped in like banana leaf or anything, so it's wrapped in plastic, which is a bummer. Cost about 3 ringgit. Thought I'd try because I rarely buy tempeh, to be honest. I always just buy tofu, but tofu is also wrapped in plastic, which is sad. This is my own plastic bag. Inside here are capsicum and, oh, another mango. Yay! And some garlic. Okay. Cool. And you know, you gotta have your vsoy. Suba, you're right, vsoy is the best. Even though it's more expensive than the local one, like the Yos one. Is this from Malaysia? Wait, I'm confused. No, it's imported, of course. Yeah, but it's so good. And I bought some pasta sauce, baked beans, and peanut butter. Even though it's more expensive, yes. Everything good is much more expensive. Not everything. Most things good are much more expensive, so sad. But yeah, the expensive peanut butters are usually like the ones without sugar. This one is Carver's homemade nut spread. And it has a vegan label and gluten-free label. It's a product of Malaysia. Ah, see? Product of Malaysia. It costs like 18 ringgit. It's about, you know, the usual peanut butter rate if it's like pure peanut butter. I'm wondering if it's like cheaper to make your own peanut butter. I might try the next time I go to the Hive and maybe buy some peanuts if they have it. I'm not sure if they have it. We'll check it out. A girl got to have some tea, like green tea with matcha. Like, I love matcha. I'm trying to find like a loose leaf kind of matcha, but it's so expensive. And I don't have the chasen thing.
Yeah, I guess like I'm gonna like take it step by step, and it also will depend on my financial stability. Once like I'm gonna get new clients soon, and they're gonna pay me a lot more than I have ever been paid before. So we'll see. As my wage increases, I shall buy more, you know, unpackaged stuff and quality matcha. Oh my god, the smell is so good. Look, so I still produce waste, and I live with a housemate as well. We need garbage bin liner. At first I saw, okay, I just get the normal, you know, giant brand ones. But I saw this, Secoplast. It says that it's a recycled bin liner. So it's made of 100% recyclable plastic. I was at the aisle very, very long. Too long, actually. I think like if the workers there saw me, it's like, what the heck is this girl? Why is she like looking at garbage bins for so long? But I was wondering, right? Does it matter if you use like a bin liner that's from recycled plastic versus the one that is made of brand new plastic? Do you know what I mean? At the end of the day, it's gotta go to a landfill. Unless you use this recycled plastic liner to wrap your recyclables, then I guess it makes a bit more sense. But I don't know, man. I don't know. Tell me. And the other thing is this toilet roll. Yes, to wash our bums. To wipe our bums, you idiot. I still depend on toilet roll, sadly, yeah. But I've reduced my dependency on the facial tissue, so I don't buy those anymore. I just use the toilet paper to wipe my nose. Yeah, basically just to dig my nose. I know there's a handkerchief option, but yeah. Excuses. All right. I think that's all. Well, hope you enjoyed this video, I guess. Let me know if this recycled plastic bin liner does make a difference, if anything. If you haven't already, subscribe. Share this video with your friends if you find this useful and if they would find it useful. Otherwise, have a good day and bye!